target is Shivani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Badiabulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shivani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid. In a sunken road, Monoko Yanyoka, the snake's mouth. I get it. Looks like that's the only way to the objective area. got a guard post there. Security sure is tight. I guess they don't want anyone poking around. Just collapsed. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley. There's a cliff blocking the way to the objective area. You'll have to take the path. Bonnie.
Shabani, your boy sent me.
Enye mosegnet obanatod. No goy break here, bun. With the rest of them.
Thank you. kidding around. Snake?
I know it's risky. I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. Damn. That'll only stop him temporarily.
What happened? Boss!
The tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky. I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. He spotted you. He's coming.
Quit kidding around. Snake?
The tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky. I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. An old reservoir. Boss, think back to Cyprus. He avoided water. Mission complete. Great work. Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it. Skullface is working through PFs in the region. Anyway, it just so happens a job connected to this inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid.
Thank you. if she's even human.
What? Come on. If she isn't human, what is she?
Alien?
Some kind of bio-roid?
I don't know. The way she moves, disappears, I wouldn't count anything out.
Give me a break. It's probably technology from that cipher room. There's no such thing as miracles or the supernatural. Only cutting-edge technology. I don't know much about cipher, but even science has its limits. And how do we know she's connected to them anyway?
You're asking the wrong guy.
Well, whoever she is, boy, does she creep me out.
I hear ya.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.